The island we went to was supposed to have been secured by the ground forces. They hadn't gotten a handle on things by the time we got there, so now we were stuck in the middle of a half-assed campaign. My job was to get the planes ready for combat, making repairs and handing them over to our troop of cons. Thing is, the enemy still had the hangars. The comms were still down, so none of us knew what the hell was going on. The last transmission I heard before everything went to shit was that some prisoners from an Ocean military penal unit rioted and managed to escape. They stole some jets and now they were flying around, taking out their former allies left and right. I wonder if any units like ours were out here, creeping around. Hearing the Ocean jets firing at each other overhead chipped away at morale. Since the radio was out, it was quiet. I liked it better that way. All I heard was the gunfire. Here we were, walking around carrying rifles. We were pilots, damn it. Friendly fire will probably kill us. You know things are desperate when the guards that used to lock us into solitary are now telling us it's better we all stick together. I guess they think our odds of surviving this war are better that way. After walking for miles across the battlefield, we came across the wreckage of a plane. Passenger, not military. I knew that Rose. It was an Erusian liaison plane. The guard's dogs smelled something and took off. They led us to a cliff. And the bodies.
Today, I lost everything. When Osea attacked our capital, my father, a man who was never really suited to being the king, was killed. I was to be flown out of the war zone to safety, but the plane was shot down by rebels. The entire crew was killed in the crash. Soldiers appeared and one shot at me. My dog went after him and shot him to pieces. He was my best friend. After all those speeches I gave, about working together for peace. I thought everyone felt the same as I did. I'm sure the soldier who shot at me knew I was the princess of Erusia. He was Erusian too. More soldiers have come. Now, there's no one left to protect me. I am so numb, I cannot move. Watch as one of their dogs approaches. It sniffs mournfully at my dead friend. I wonder if it grieves for him as much as I do. I can barely think. I feel weaker by the minute. I don't know who these soldiers are with, but I managed to take a sip of the water they gave me.
How long have you been here?
Somehow, I muster the courage to answer the woman's question. I tell her I've been there 3 days. They gather around me with grim looks on their faces. What would they do if they knew I was the Erusian princess? After searching the cockpit of the plane, the woman who spoke to me before came back to me.
This is an air-to-ground tactical radio. It still works!
I noticed she walked with a limp. She knelt down next to me and asked her companions to give me some food. And then, very softly, she said,
"You see, I used to listen to your broadcasts, Your Royal Highness."
Just what did you see here?
Okay, enough talk. Your opinions have all been taken into consideration. beyond the seizure of Forbanti, which is important, and supporting the Erujian officer. At this point, I just don't know what our strategy is, or what our mission will be. Radio communication is still patchy for both the military and civilians, so we're getting zip from Mission Command about our orders. Still, with countless Erujian forces in the area, it's too dangerous for us to stay around here waiting for a miracle. Now, regarding Count's suggestion to think about self-defense, I think we should make a break for Tyler Island. It was a large Ocean base before the start of the war. Count says his previous squadron took part in an operation to seize control of the island. It has the only base that will get us to the space elevator without refueling. It's also a transport facility for supply ships that provide drones and ammo for arsenal birds. For the Ocean forces that are looking to reclaim the space elevator, those are two great reasons in its favor. If everything went according to plan, the base may already be in Allied hands when we get there. Though based on what Count told me about the island operation, it won't be easy to seize control.
If the ground troops have managed to open the bridgehead, the transport route to Ocean for supply ships should be available.
With so much at stake, I can't imagine Arusia just giving it up without a fight. Things could really have gone bad.
Even if there are enemies left, they should be pretty easy to suppress.
I just want to go home, man.
Me too.
With that look on your face, Trigger, I know exactly what you want to do.
If Trigger's ready to kick ass, then so am I.
Damn straight. We're with you, Trigger.
It's decided then. Let's get all the aircraft and haul ass to Tyler Island. Although we can avoid the Arsenal Bird's anti-air network, there's still remnants from the Erujian forces. I want to get to the island without getting into any unnecessary combat. Pick a fast craft and fix it how you want. Pack for a long trip, but remember, if you drag your ass, you'll get left behind.
What happened here? Don't worry. Damn, the
blatant war crimes. Take photos for evidence.
Yo, Rouge. Jesus, they're firing at each other. Is this the pillar around here?
No.
It's all crazy people.
Missile.
plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all.
Missile.
gone.
Our last vehicles are destroyed. Let's get out of here.
Let's get moving. Hit the gas and don't let up until we reach the extraction point.
Nicole.
I don't want to see anyone.
Nicole.
Hostile or friendly.
Nicole.
We're moving out. Leave the dead behind.
We'll come back to this island one day and send them off properly.
Hold on.
Hey, you. Dumbass with a scratch on his tail. Careful. I need you to help some people. There's a group of refugees surrounded by a Russian tank right here. Needless to say, their future's not looking too bright.
This is a secure military line. Who is this?
Me, Nicole.
Longcaster, she's an ally. Trigger and I'd know that voice anywhere.
Of course. Just say you're still breathing, Sir Count.
Yeah, let me have a word. Hey, it's been a while. I had a feeling the two of you were still alive. Remember, stick with Trigger and you'll make it.
I have a bit of intel for you. Share it if you can help those refugees.
Count me in.
That's right.
We've destroyed all of the targets. All bogeys should be ID'd now. Mission complete. Okay, Scrap Queen. Send us the target coordinates.
I was thinking about how I'd do that.
Don't you have a laser target indicator?
Why would she?
Use the smoke canister. It's who's taking this to the enemy's doorstep, not me. Wait, you moron! Wait! What are you doing, dumbass?
Longcaster, we've confirmed the location of the flare.
That's them. All aircraft, we just updated your threat matrix via data link. Take out those targets.
Don't miss. Don't want to hit the pretty ladies down there.
Nicole.
Hurry.
Nicole. Nicole.
Strata 1,
Nicole.
Fox 2.
Two
supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
That sucker's high on the clouds. Trigger, don't let it get away.
All they can do is fly fast.
We've recalculated the remaining time.
Good. Take...